of the first things that economists are taught is never to predict the exchange rate. And the reason for that is that it can fluctuate for all kinds of strange reasons. There was a flurry of speculation earlier this year in a period when it seemed that Brexit was winning, saying, let's talk down the pound, and then it recovered.